Hello, everybody. Welcome to GTA Online Part 64. Doing some more last team standings as usual today. Got into his Tornos versus Runners. It's even. And now I have to wait for people to just press ready. But they're not going to. We have to wait to cool that. There's a timer. Okay, they're ready. Also, I'm going to try and record something else today, so it's not just a lot of GTA. I know it probably will be. Sorry for that, but get into this. This is, I think I've done this one before. I'm not sure on video or while recording. Not really safe here. Could possibly get you. Or they could get you like that. That was. Let me live! Kill me last, let me just live. Well, this is off to a wonderful start. Our last hope. Stay. Oh, desync. Oh. Wonderful start. Okay, round two. Hopefully, I'll last longer. Well, I probably will, because it's in tornos, but. Okay. Oh, that's the wrong button. I am not. Come on. Let's do the left. He's not spectating. This is their own. One last guy. I'm gonna take it easy this time. Changing their outfit. Oh, it doesn't give us flares. He's gonna try and catch us on fire. And now we wait. That crate back there, that's actually movable. You see, it's a blue dot. The shipping container. Gotcha! Okay, round three. Let's see if we can last longer than 2 seconds this time. Shit. Can use up all of them. Okay, they got out of the car. fire. Did he kill himself? Can he do that? I don't know what happened there. I don't think you can. Yeah, no, you can't. It'd be very stupid anyway, there's nobody over here. Dude, why are you not going? Pay attention, dude. Is there someone that's further than me now? Oh, dude. One of them got into a tank. See, this is... they could at least play fair. So this is why Rockstar needs to add things like... it's a very popular mode, you know, the runners thing, and you think by now they would add something like, oh, you get here, that team wins. Because that's what it's supposed to be like, but no, they add the tanks and stuff, so, you know, so you can kill them because you win if you get there. But then they do shit like that. They gotta do a better job of blocking that off. Okay, bumper car's Arma now. Wait, is this one? I might have done this. But isn't Arma that, like, war video game or whatever? I'm not too familiar with it. Yeah, this is like classic. Hello, somebody in here. Boy. Yeah, this is the, this one. Usually I go with the high shit, I am outnumbered. Slick. Watch the boom boom tanks. Once again, just like last bumper cars, I don't know. No, not quite alone. Just use my shit. Help me out. Bumper cars with fucking high-end sports cars. But I have a feeling getting smacked by armored car like this would be... they wouldn't be looking good. Oh shit. Bye. Oh, this guy. Hey! Fucking pay attention! Oh. Almost went off myself. I almost got knocked off of my fucking teammate. That one. I think. One of the V20s. magic. Diving into the ocean. Or the sea. Okay, round two. Rockstar really needs to update the editor so they can make like basically like what Suma was. That was basically this, but you died if you the like when you fell off you blew up. They need to have that like in the creator so people can make stuff like this and they would just die so they don't wait for them to. God damn it! Well. Oh, come on. I stopped touching the controller for like a minute and I'm already getting idle kick threats. But I guess it's a game mode, so yeah. Will I drown first or leave the area first? I think it's gonna be close. I think it's gonna be drowned though. So note to self, hit the fucking gas. I think we won though, because it's that guy. Oh, I might not actually die. There's one left. I didn't die. I think it was round over. I think I avoided dying. I'll have to see in the thing here. Oh, nope. Oh, it's actually not going good. It was going in our favor. Well. Shit. And I can't change the camera angle. I am pressing the button to change the camera and it will not let me. That they need to fix the spectating too. Dude, just. You need people that do this shit. Stay in the fucking vehicle. I hate this fucking camera angle. You could have just ran him over with the car, and now you're both dead. God, people are just fucking stupid. I'm sorry, but what the fuck are you doing? I think we win, because it's the last guy, but he'll probably wind up going off the edge and getting beat to death by those two. Unless they are up here. No, I think they might be off. Unless they're up there. Oh, there's one, like, I think under that ramp. Yeah, it's one down. Decent camera angle for once. It needs to just give you control of the fucking camera. Like, at least let me change the fucking camera angle like you could before. I don't know what the fuck they did to. I don't know what the fuck this dude's trying to accomplish. Fucking try hitting them off. You know, bumper cars, what this mode is. Nice driving. Sweet, this shitty camera angle. What the frick? I am mashing the camera button. Back. Or no, it's view change or whatever the fuck they call it on the Xbox One. Oh. Okay, everything is just gone to fucking shit. Like, spectating and drones are fucked up too. So my money guide, you know that, oh, it takes a picture when you're trying to hack with the drone and fucking targeted data. Fucking fix your shit, Rockstar. But no, they'll update the fucking casino. There'll be like two fucking cars and half the content will be drip fed and they won't fix anything that needs fixed. Well, it's been bugs in the game for years. As long as it doesn't affect shark card sales negatively. But if it affects them positively, you know, glitches that don't let you drop your fucking cargo, then oh yeah, let's Let's not patch that for 4 fucking years. And what the fuck is this camera angle? This is stupid. It's just randomly. It's in the cinematic camera. But I can't get out of it because that's what quits the fucking thing. So, good job, Rockstar, with your fucking double key map and shit. And would you just try and kill him or kill yourself so this can be fucking over? I'm not gonna make you sit through this. Okay, they're actually doing what they're supposed to be now. Okay, is this dude drunk? Seriously, like, watch it. Watch that jump pad fly off. So this shitty camera angle I can do nothing about. What the hell is it? Oh, that's... Okay, now they're just chasing each other. You actually try to knock each other off, you know? Like you're supposed to. At least they're actually hitting each other now. I just want to get knocked off. I really don't care what it is at this point. Even though my dumbass drove off at the beginning of this, but still. Okay, well, this isn't going anywhere, so. Okay, dude gets stuck trying to jump back up there, and I'm surprised he's not dead. Something might happen. Just kill him. I'm literally rooting against my opponent. It just sucks. Hopefully he winds up driving off the edge. One of them. Well, he'll probably do what I did. This is taking forever. Now they're both in the same color car, but there's two of them, so it's not that big of a deal. And now it's fucking racing, except for this dude is fucking intoxicated and keeps hitting walls. I swear to God, I thought he was gonna finally fucking die that time. Got out the fucking car, got ran over. Start recording again. And now we're back off, come on. I'm literally rooting against my own team. Let it fucking end. There's a minute left. Just let it end. For the love of God. Let it end. Yes. Yes. At long last. He finally fucking fell off. My teammate almost did. He was halfway off and I wanted him to fall, but he didn't. It's over though. That was long. And I got 12 grand for driving off the fucking edge immediately. That took so goddamn long. And this fucking video is gonna be like 100 goddamn files. Because every time I stop recording, oh, that's a new file. It's gonna be fun. It's just great. Great time. Okay, look. Good thing that loaded quick. Okay, actually playing this time. It'll be nice. Now, I don't know. I'm probably gonna take Kuruma if possible. If not T20. Assholes. I'm gonna take T20. I don't know what I'm doing, dude. Okay, actually play. Oh, hi. Think about that, I can just kind of get up under you easily enough at all. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Try to push me off. What the fuck are you doing? Oh god. No, I can't die. I can't spectate again. Fuck that. Fuck that. No. I refuse. I'm out. Fuck that. Fuck that. I quit. I quit. I think there's only like two of them all left up here, and there's like three or four of us. Okay, he ran over a boom boom tank. Go boom boom. Okay, I love getting smacked by my own fucking team. I love my team going up and getting the other color car, so I think it's a fucking enemy. Slam into them and they go right up the fucking edge. I'm pretty sure that's the white side. Should be able to easily overpower them. Damn it. Watch where you're driving. This is a shit show. I think one of them fell off, possibly. Wow, that was a fuck up. Damn it, it's the same guy. Sacrifice yourself to get him off. Let it. He's on the edge. Watch it. Jet. Fuck. Get him. I will sacrifice myself. Push. Push. Yay! Oh, he's going after him. I'm not. I'm gonna enjoy being up here, not in spectate mode. I'm gonna dive off into the sea when we win. Okay, I'm gonna go try and fuck him up, actually. God damn it, I was hoping to do the dive thing. Hopefully I don't die. Watch me die this time, not that I don't want to, but last time. Oh, he's dead. Let it end it. End it. End it. Come on. End the fucking match. He's dead. Okay, I survived. He is alive. God, I hope that dude stays up there, because if he kills, but nope. Victory! Round one, that was a lot quick after the long ass round. Round four. Here we go. We won every round, because if we have, this would be the end. Mine. I touched it first, fuck off. No. I'm in Darby's seat, I win. Oh god. Big trucks. Looks like they'll believe it. We'll just have to hopefully. What the fuck is my English? We just have to hope they duck clumsy and drive off. Or somebody is in a T20 and can get under them. No! Oh, you're gonna want to drive off the edge now. Ooh. Get him! No! No! Hi, 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 boom, 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 boom. I have the fucking Karuma. Oh yeah, Karuma's only take one. God damn it. Oh, I get the shitty camera angles. And the stupid teammates, like, can't do anything. Just die. Just for the love of God. Okay, there's a lot of them, but I think a lot of them may have gotten off. Nope. Great. Just kill yourself. It's over. Lost cause. Oh god. I don't like bumper cars. You know that other one was fine. I don't know if it was the last GTA Online or one before that. But that was good. Oh. Why are you making me come back? Oh, I can actually change it with the joystick, kind of. Because, yeah, I'm stuck in cinematic. And I can get out of cinematic, because cinematic is B. Oh. I actually have control now. Thank God. I'm fine with it now. Okay, one of them is knocked off, at least. So. 2v1. They are fighting each other. Holy shit. We did that. I tried to go around in circles, drive halfway up on the ramps, and hope they flew off behind me. Didn't hit me. Oh, die! Oh, explosions don't kill him! Fucking bullshit. I thought he was gonna. That dude's standing up there. Enough gas, okay, just enough. Oh, come on, get him! Why the hell can't I look back? Use the right stick button to look back. Okay, well, oh wait, maybe. What's gonna happen here? So close. Okay, you knock the Karuma off, right, so I stop. That's just a semi. Oh wait, get him. What are you doing? He was stopped, you could have pushed him. Maybe a little. Even though they can't hear me. More of this, and I'm gonna stop recording. Right? That'll be what happens. Well, that was promising looking, but
nope,
not to be. Dude, you might have to go get a semi if I fire with fire. Oh, wait, he got out, I think. Oh, now he's gonna pull this shit. Well, fist fight it is in the bumper cars. Yay. Because that's how this mode is meant to be played. And match winner from that. 40 grand though. I've been making too awful of money. I think it's just a little bit away from leveling up. And that dude gets the mode because he's the only person to get a kill. Because you just, you don't get the kill for knocking him off, but. Okay, so at the beginning of this video, I referred to this as part 64. Now, this might not actually be because I was adding it up, and this video is set to go out on Thursday. But if there's if the casino DLC comes out, then this obviously won't be that because it'll be a video on that. So, if the DLC came out, then this won't be part 64. Just so I mentioned that. Okay, so we got the classic bowling versus RPGs. This is actually a different one. Cause like, yeah, this isn't the retro game one. But did he actually fix it to where you don't have to worry about going straight up? Possibly. Is there a cyclone? I don't think this thing's funny. So yeah, I think he fixed it. That'll make this a lot better. But I assume it's a he. But, you know, it could be a she. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure it's the same person that makes the retro game one, though. Yeah, no, it looks different. Like, we don't have a Discord anymore. I think it's a lot better. Oh, Hollenass. Oh, off the edge. Almost. Fuck. Oh, no. We did go straight up. Not fixed. Great. Oh, go, you fucking piece of shit. Who the fuck decided that? Oh, yeah, let's make it fucking rain for this. The host is an idiot. He's gotta go first person. Oh, this sucks. Worst part about this, you don't even fall back down. Orienting. Oh, I don't even know which way is fucking down. Oh, come on. Fuck this. No, I tried fucking avoiding this one. It gave me this one, and I, you know, redid the quick thing, but it just gives me this one right back. There needs to be a way to say, oh, I don't want that one. Just simple shitless should have been in the game from day one. I mean, quick jobs were in the game from day one, but still shitless should be. Didn't even touch the fucking bottom, so I had no fucking chance. And then the genius decides to make it fucking rain when this is already a pain in the ass nut. Fucking moron. I don't know who the fucking host is, one of these dumbasses. You're a fucking idiot. Vehicles and high speeds. Got a fucker though. How the fuck did I do that? Or like, oh well, I got. I'm floating. I flew up for some reason, and now I'm falling. That's the whole deck. Yeah, just going upside down. That's the easiest way. Stop fucking spinning. God, the screen is ridiculous though. Rain sports cars at high speeds, that ought to help. No fucking crashing. I don't know why sliding down on the fucking road would give me a boost. Fucking retarded. I'm dead. We lost. Because the fucking host is a fucking idiot. Let's make it rain, that'll be fun. Don't know which one of these dumbasses it is, but just ridiculous. Okay, round two. Overall, this has been a fucking shitty episode. And this platform is tiny. Okay, now we get the unfair advantage of them having to deal with terrain. Oh, and they're killing each other. Intelligence. Catch them on fire. I can't even hit them. That was off. And that's why you don't drive over the edge at 100 miles an hour. Chance. Now we get to waste these years for them probably struggling to get up there. Oh, I leveled up at some point. But for that once. Last round is XP. Oh, he's in a little fucking three wheel thing, isn't he? I want one of those. I don't think I got one yet. I'm not spinning anything until that DLC comes out. Well, except for like the ammo and shit. Idiot in a fucking fire truck. Dude, seriously. I'm just probably trying to blow it up so I wouldn't get in and pull that shit, but I won't. Just fuck that. Any more idiots than down trucks? I'm not sure if they're in them, but oh! Oh, I got it. Nobody in it. Desync now. No time to break. I pressed X and back. Not in time. That sucks. My teammate killed himself. So, blame him. Okay. Round three? Maybe? Would have loaded by now if I stopped recording. what would have, it's raining, so I would take the, when it was snowy, I took the fuck, what is it, it's the Tauros, I would take that, but it doesn't look like or something, maybe it was this white body SUV deal, is that it? I'll see how good a traction it is. I don't think it is. Traction's okay, but it's too slow. Go with the classic T20. This is why you don't send down the fucking trucks. And that is why, morons, you do not send down the trucks. Especially when it's this one where it's so fucking narrow of a ramp. Good fucking job, teammates. This whole fucking session is full of fucking idiots, I swear. From making it rain to using the fucking trucks. It's a 275. Is he in the truck? Yes. A level 275 is stupid enough to go down on the truck. You fucking idiots. God. Like, yeah, it seems pretty good. It's running in the truck, but 9 times out of 10, you are going to die. Hauling ass, and you just fall back down. Level 7 is dead, I think. No, level 7 is only alive. That dude left. Someone left. Not a weapon. Maybe he died. Well, this is probably gonna go on for a while. He didn't fall down. He didn't fall down. He made it. He landed on his wheels and broke up. So, good job. Level 7. Doing better than the multi-hundreds levels. And now getting out of his cars. Just as I start complimenting him, he's gonna to start doing stupid shit. Dude, there's no time to waste. That dude, look at the clock. We'll see if we're better than higher levels. Pay attention. Okay, somebody killed that dude, but it's white. I don't know. Is that friendly fire? How would that happen? Just. Fucking people annoy me. We don't know what they're doing, but at least this dude's a low level. What are you doing? Just what are you doing? Like I said, when Nebraska didn't go for it and kick the field goal on the 1 yard line of the Ohio State game, what the fuck are you doing? Why are you doing that? Just why? Why the fuck would you not go for it on the fucking 1 yard line? The fuck? And then we fucking lose. Whoop-de-fucking-do. And maybe whatever the fuck his name, could kick a fucking surprise onside without just tripping over the ball and having it roll off the fucking tee. Your bigger disappointment than the fucking Huskers last year. Good job. I'm not gonna get it. Bullshit. Can we beat Ohio State? Matt, fucking Ohio State. 6 fucking points! After losing to goddamn Troy in Colorado. Thank you. Both. Well, not Troy. Well, there's just some major bias against the crowd. Bitch about this every other video. And over they win. Match losers. What a way to end the video, because I am ending it here. This has been the fucking shittiest goddamn part. The shittiest GT Online ever recorded. Over the past. Just losing. Did I even win a match at all? I don't think so. But thank you guys so very much for watching. Like I said, this will probably be part 64. Hopefully it's not. Hopefully the DLC comes out. There will be a video on that the day it comes out. Doing whatever. But thank you guys so very much for watching. If you liked it, like button. Be sure to subscribe for more. Goodbye.